Store and expense. It will be Kemba Walker and Jaylen Brown and Chris Middleton.
Milwaukee ball.
Control pin on somebody. Trying to go right to the hoop, kicks it to the corner instead, where this is camped out.
Oscar took that
corner, rebound kept alive momentarily by Ace. The big guy running the floor.
Got a
Booker, he has to bring it back out, now goes the other way, pulls up for a three, no. And tipped in. You have to tell me how they pick Tatum.
Yeah, just goes to the...
Giannis loves to do this, bring it all the way himself for two.
Man, he's responsible for a lot of what the Bucks are doing. And that's why he's probably going to win the MVP again. Giannis relax in the paint, and you're not driving him. He's going to do stuff like this all night long. Lopez is great in that restricted area. Giannis right now is on varsity playing against the JV. We need to pick up the intensity. That's how you win.
Kemba from the corner, and he knocks him against this team back in the garden. Seems like a long time ago, and he came back to win.
It falls 14 to 20. You know, we saw this last night with the New Orleans Pelicans. That's Daniel Tyson.
Wow.
Yes,
wow.
And that 17-foot rise-up fadeaway.
Back to a 10-point lead, and now back again. Does not get it, and here comes Celts. Smart's going to take a pull-up three. Down. Individual as well as a very good basketball player, but maybe a better individual.
Great defense, but
Smart, being smart. Takes it in and lays it in. Strong move to the bucket. Smart for three.
2 minutes.
A good follow. Easy two. Open man.
Build a lead with Giannis on the floor. Walker. Love Kemba's aggressiveness when he's out.
Kemba owned the Bucks in the first two meetings. Averaging 36 a game.
Yeah, it's nothing but that. I know Brad is loving it, and also on the same over and over and over again.
I feel like I see Tice do a lot of things over and over again.
Stretch the floor, especially against the Bucks, because you got to get Lopez out of the paint, and he does that.
Okay.
Boston down 7. Keep climbing the ladder and then slide back a little bit. Not so there. Good community.
And play above the back.
Gordon Hayward back in the game. That one took a while, but counts as. There's that range. On to the Kupo, not on the court right now. Move. Hayward needs some points out of number 20. It is 2.
That's good. I got 17-2. The Bucks were all over the Celtics, but chipped away and got back in.
Jump hook goes for Lopez.
Oh, yeah.
That was smart. Wanamaker.
Yes. Wow, that's a tough shot.
You want to hold on to that second place. The Heat. Pretty good job, but the follow underneath goes from Hill.
Oh, gosh.
Court for the Celtics. You can see the difference they have made between Wanamaker. Brown comes up shooting and buries the three.
Ooh, big shot. Yeah.
Rebound captain. Miss me. Hayward looking for contact, now leans in, and he gets the pushes it on the dribble. Half court shot, knocks it down.
Home crowd with all these faces up there.
Yes, sir! Splash!
This is where he fakes it. Brown takes it, nope. But yes! Three, now goes back to Hayward. On a cut, nicely done.
Look at the extra pass.
The big back.
Walker.
Yes.
Oh, it's good to see that go. The other way, Gordon Hayward. Shot clock at 9. Hayward. Got it.
Yeah, good.
Lopez in traffic gets 2. Looking for a shot. Can't find the space. Gets it to Lopez. Lopez just runs over.
Yes, sir.
Johnson.
And it's good to see Kemba out there aggressive against the Bucks.
Tatum takes it. Nope. Tipped. Yes. Stuffed. Out of the pack comes Smart. Taking it to the basket. And
but there's a 20 down. A step up in level and defensive.
Smart. 9 in the shot clock. Takes it. Got it.
Well, there's.
Finally able to work the ball to Antetokounmpo. Ooh.
The three.
Wow.
Three.
Good hands. Wanamaker. He takes it in for two in Boston. Hill inching his way out. There we go.
Well, he takes one, Mike. Yeah, the officials, typically it restarts or any beginning of the game, if Giannis gets it.
Lopez. On the drive. Just underway, fourth quarter. There we go. Good answer. Stripped away. Pick up DiVincenzo. Good pass. Yeah. Marcus Smart for three.
Big game.
Tatum there defending. Giannis. Couple foot fakes. Now takes off for the basket.
That's two.
Bucks back up by six. Inside. Turn matters.